What's Jesus up to in our community?
He's healing people at the Total Living Center, and he's helping out all the churches, and he's walking with people at Common Ground, and he's with kids at school in our community, and
helping people out. Jesus doing a dance. Helping others.
Yeah. Feeding the homeless with the food pantry and doing service projects through the youth.
Prayer requests and like all the stories that come out of the prayer chapel and stuff. And
to make it better.
When we have the crosswalk in the with the whole town.
He likes to bring us together to help us bring peace in the world.
Trying to help people.
Doing the food pantry and stuff and giving blood. And
trying to keep our sins away.
He's trying to make the world better.
He's healing people. He's helping out people in need.